What?
So, Moro might possibly be coming back to Ninjago.
Oh wow, that's so exciting. But also, now that I think about it, not really that surprising.
I mean, if Harumi can come back after literally dying, yeah, anything is possible at this point.
Oh, and also a live-action Ninjago movie's in the works.